Hey, Colleen, bro. Why Sharonda? She leave me a voicemail, right? Oh, I called her 2 days ago, right? I called her 2 days ago, asking her how she was, you know, what she up to, could we go out? And she gonna call me back. Oh no, I was just having a couple of cow drinks. I don't know, you know. I was clubbing all night. Like, I don't care. I don't care. You sitting here lying to me. You lying to me, bro. She out there messing with that other dude, Lil Wayne. She out there messing with Lil Wayne over me. Me? Yo, dude, she should be mine. Mine, bro.
Calm down, man. Calm down. Bro. You're tripping for no reason. Bro, calm down. Bro.
Man, bro, just forget it, bro. I just need me a cold thing of rosé. Man, got all these other females on my old phone. I don't even know why I just don't call one and go home. Hey, what'd you just say? What'd you just say? I said I got all these old females in my old phone. Hey, bro. That was low-key some fire. If we can get that voicemail she left you, put a beat on it, and you getting your feelings, right? And you just express your feelings on the beat, we can make a hit, bro. Man, you don't never take me serious, blood. You need to start taking me serious on my feelings. I'm Drake. I'm the man of feelings. Whatever you say, come on. Let's go to the stool. Let's go to Marvin's room. You ready, bruv?
Yep, yep. Turn him on.
Gotcha, man. Man, but I didn't realize how sad this beat was until I actually put it on. Wow. Why am I all of a sudden getting in my feelings? Like, I just got to watch it to Tyler Perry. I've been drinking so much, and I'ma call her anyway and say, fuck it. Get him, Drake! Get him! Get it, Drake, man. I need some napkins, bro. I gotta go. Hey, that's what's up, bruh. I told you, the beat. Bruh. Man, that's fire, bruh. That's straight fire on my mama. That's fire, bruh. That's straight fire, bruh. We going big. We going big. Pack your bags. We're going to Toronto.